Security's been tightened at churches across Malaysia after at least three churches were attacked by arsonists.
The violence
comes on the eve of mass demonstrations following
a
row in the
Middle
of the world,
allowing non-Muslims to use the Arabic word for God,
has sparked protests in mosques and attacks on Christian churches.
Akan sebuah negara demokrasi yang merdeka dan yang berdaulat serta berdasarkan kepada kebebasan dan keadilan dan mengekalkan keamanan di antara segala bangsa.